theoretically. Yes. Let's do that. Aloha and welcome. To the Heavy Metal Meditation number 45. This one is post AudiOasis. Jesse just did an amazing little house concert with his flutes and demonstrated his amazing capabilities as well as beautiful flutes that he makes. So we're very grateful to you, Jesse. Thanks for being here and sharing. We're going to do the sound journey piece of the evening at this point. We'll go about an hour. I just told these guys. Going to go about an hour. It's going to get loud, soft. You know the drill. Make sure you've got water. Get comfortable. Try not to move too much, especially if you're in wicker furniture that makes noise. Sit if you want to stay awake during it. At least for me, that helps. I can't really stay awake if I'm laying down and there's gongs for some odd reason. But either way, that the energy moves. Things get through. If you've got speakers, use them. Better than headphones, but headphones are okay. You'll feel the body effect if you've got good speakers. Sometimes things come up that these instruments move a lot of energy. It's okay for that energy to come up. It's okay for it to be expressed. If you need to sob or laugh, it's okay. It'll be recorded. What else? Water. You already know where the bathroom is. Are we forgetting anything, Kaimila?
Setting intention.
Very important. Mm-hmm. Awesome. So if you've got an intention, one of those, and you can bring it into your foreground, that intention can get amplified by the energy that we're about to stir up. We're in a group currently, and of course you joining us in the quantum field are contributing right now, and that field can get very strong with a lot of people, so the intentions can be amplified and joy can be jumped up, and it's just amazing. We're going to start with three slow, very deep breaths, holding for a count of three up at the top of the breath, and then just as gently and slowly releasing, and I like to pull my belly towards my spine and really clear out as much as possible. Then we'll hold and we'll do that three times. And while I do that, I like to grow roots into Mama Gaia. That sets up energy channels for you to release anything that gets shaken up that it's time to let go of. Mama Gaia takes it and transmutes it and uses all that energy for wonderful, lovely things. Setting up those roots also allows for Mama Gaia's energy to come up into you, which can be very cleansing and soothing and does awesome things from where I'm at. Anything else?
We're setting a special intention for this journey.
Okay.
The co-creation of the new earth.
Co-creation of the new earth. That's been the theme for part of the evening, talking about intentions, which we held while Jesse was playing, except for me, I forgot. I was thinking of other things like getting everything set up. Okay, we're going to breathe and go. Thank you. We'll see you in an hour-ish. And have a pleasant journey. Letting them muggle world go? Preparing to receive. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
as the last sound waves waft into the ethers. And this meditation journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. Let it glide you back into home. Back into this present space-time. And as you drift back into your body, you may find it desirable to start moving a little bit. You might even find that your fingers and toes just move. You might find that your fingers and toes are wiggling a little bit. Your ankles and wrists want to dance too. The invitation is just let that happen. Ease back into your body and feel it. So yummy. Thank you so much for joining, for your intention, building a better world, creating it one breath at a time, and your attention and your presence. Thank you again, Jesse, for your awesomeness. And we'll be back next Saturday at 8, not 9:15. Probably 8:15. In the meantime, have an awesome, awesome journey.